Patricia and Christina.
Living, learning from fools and from sages.